35O palette. So we're gonna start with this color. I did my eyebrow and prepped my eyelids. My transition. The next color I'm using, this one. The next color is going to be this one, and then I'm gonna mix these two together. So first this one and then these two. To make it a little bit more red, I'm using from the Modern Matte 28 color eyeshadow palette from BH Cosmetics. This red one. I love this color. I'm gonna use just a little bit. This one. And this one, like this one. For this, now that I'm done blending in all the colors, what's next? It's to clean the crease. And I'm gonna clean it with a flat brush like this. With your concealer, whatever concealer you want. And then I'm gonna set it with this color from the top row, this one. So let's clean the crease with my concealers. Okay, so I'm gonna start cleaning. And then bring it down. Like I said, I'm setting it with this color. Shoot, this one. 35-01 palette. Going back in with a small little brush to that same color to the corner like this. Blend it. You guys can't see it because, yeah, this one. And this glitter. I stole it from my mom. With another flat brush, I'm picking up my glue, dabbing it. Wait, how far? that far. Just dabbing it with my finger. I'm gonna pick it up and dab the glitter. Find it much easier. What I'm about to do is a small wing liner, and I'll be back.
Menina, fica à vontade, entre e faça a festa. Me liga mais tarde, vou adorar, vão nessa gata. Me liga mais tarde, tem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada, dançar, pular até o sol raiar. Gata, me liga mais tarde, tem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada, dançar, pular. Que hoje vai rolar o tchê 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 tchê.